I never knew you. These words strike a powerful chord of conviction in the heart and soul of every believer. What is he foretelling? Is it that many believe their good works sealed the deal, yet not being sealed by the Holy Spirit or written down in the Lamb's Book of Life? How do we know where we are going when it's as if we're already there? This world is so distant, yet all around. We feel we're walking on holy ground, traveling through a foreign land. For he has placed eternity in our hearts, home in the great I Am. What impresses us will leave an impression on us, taking possession of us. May Christ be our focus, feeding our hungry souls. For what is our master will have all control. Salvation revealed as the veil is torn off our face, Christ shining on our flesh such a warm embrace, absorbing pure light radiating within, reflecting out, exposing a world of sin. Never, no never, let anyone tell you that you're salvation is not sure. If you have felt the power of the cross and been healed by that cure, you are his and you are free. Own your freedom in Christ and go out and set other captives free by sharing his good advice, his gospel. His gospel preached to the world around. His Spirit will do the convicting. Every sin will be found. We are called to love, and in sharing his truth and proving the world of sin in love and glory, that all come to him.
They sat down to share in a little room upstairs, the Passover feast of the unleavened bread. And Jesus said, "Verily I say, one of you will betray." And the friends of Jesus answered and said, "Lord, is it I? Is it I?" Jesus said, "This bread is my body. I am the bread of life. And this cup is my blood of the New Testament, which is shed for the remission of sins. This do in remembrance of me. Yet after I go, before the cock crows, someone will deny knowing me." Be ashamed to mention your sweet name.
Lord, is it I? Is it I?
I can tell by your faces that you don't understand the awesome things you felt and seen at the touch of my hand. But someday you'll understand it when the Father means for you to. But for now, drink the cup and break the bread.